Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Again, meet with me Ade, my friends from Ade's Orchid Nursery from West Java, Bogor, Indonesia. Kembali bersama Ade di sini dari Ade's Orchid Nursery yang ada di Bogor ya. Kadang ada yang bikin video itu teman saya bilangnya di Parung. Sebenarnya saya tinggalnya di Bogor, guys. Alright, enough about me. I'm gonna Aduh, ini ada yang kirim WA terus. Bapak, sebentar ya, Pak. Jadi muncul terus di layar, guys. I'm gonna show you this beautiful dendrobium. This is a species coming from the Sulawesi Island of Indonesia. Berikut ini saya mau nunjukin bunga ataupun pohon anggrek dari Sulawesi. Namanya adalah dendrobium macropilum from Sulawesi Island, because we also have it from the, according to the literature that I read, it's all also coming from Java, Papua, Sulawesi, and Sumatera. Saya nggak tahu benar apa enggak ya, karena setahu saya memang macropilum itu ya dari Sulawesi sama dari Papua gitu ya. And this one is coming from my friend bro Mike. Halo Mike. Katanya sih bunganya wangi banget, nanti mbak mabuk kepayang katanya. According to my friends that he is a hunter in from Sulawesi Island, that this species is has a very strong fragrance that which can make me fly, he said. Jadi apa benar nih ya? Karena di sini kan I'm surrounding with the many blooming cattleya with a very nice fragrance, so I cannot tell if this is really fragrant. Sekitar saya tuh ada King of Taiwan, ada Mahina Yahiro. Di atas juga ada banyak cattleya sama anggrek-anggrek yang berbunga wangi lainnya. Ada sunhope ya, jadi I really cannot tell ya. But let's see the flower. Kita lihat bunganya dulu deh. I think that it has a range of color of the flower, because sometimes I can also tell that my friend has a green color. Warnanya macam-macam, ada yang hijau seperti ini, this is a very light or pale yellow color or cream color. Ini warna apa? Warna krem atau warna kuning ya? Jadi berbeda dari punya teman-teman yang warna kehijauan ya. And I just got it, so this is the original plant you see from the forest, from the jungle. Ini baru datang banget guys, jadi fresh ya. Bisa dilihat ya, the old leaves are full with the many dirt. Banyak kotorannya, namanya juga asli hutan. So the best way if you have a newcomer orchid is to make a quarantine of the flower, so it will not affect any of other collection that you have. So let's say that there are some of the many pests here. Mungkin banyak hamanya. Entah ada bekas-bekas kutu gajah segala macam di sini ya, kita nggak tahu ya. And my hubby just mounting it on the wood. Jadi ini suami saya mencoba untuk menanamnya dengan cara ditempel di kayu aja, so pretend to be like in the habitat. Oh my god. Jadi pura-puranya kayak sama dengan habitatnya ya. Gak usah ditambah dengan media apapun. Boleh aja tambah moss kalau dirasa terlalu panas, tapi gak pakai media juga gak apa. Nanti kita treatment, kasih perawatan dengan penyiraman pupuk B1 setiap hari dengan dosis kecil aja. Or you can use B1 or B complex. Untuk lebih bagusnya pakai B complex ya. Tuh ada paket, sebentar ya. I'm eager to know about any other flower variety of this dendrobium macropilum, but meanwhile this is dendrobium macropilum from the Sulawesi Island. It has a bunch of flowers, many inflorescences, and has such a big plant already. Tanamannya udah besar banget ya. So this is it, dendrobium macropilum from Sulawesi Island. Thank you for watching, guys.